Hey everyone, it's your local voice from the heart of New Orleans. Today, I want to share a deeply personal story sent to Congressman Troy Carter, a voice not just for politics, but for the people. This is a letter from Mr. Bradley Joseph Lawrence Savoy, a resident of Girtown, New Orleans. Bradley's words are filled with fear, not from the storm about to unleash its fury on the Gulf Coast, but from the people sworn to protect him. As the winds howl and the rain pours down, Bradley sits in his apartment, bracing for the storm, but his real fear lies in the potential misconduct from first responders. He claims they have framed him, changed his identity, and even institutionalized him without his consent. Bradley is determined. He will not let anyone into his home tonight, not even to help him. He emphasizes, "No weapon formed against me will prosper in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth." His letter is a cry for justice, a plea for safety, and a declaration of his unwavering faith. He forgives his oppressors in advance, a testament to his resilience and strength. This message is heart-wrenching and a stark reminder of the struggles some face, even in the safest of places. It's crucial to remember the importance of mental health support and community solidarity, especially in times of crisis. If you or someone you know are facing similar fears, please reach out to local mental health resources and community support groups. No one should face their fears alone. Stay safe, New Orleans. And Bradley, our thoughts and prayers are with you. Until next time, take care of yourselves and each other. Ciao.